Couple of steps off his line, making his third straight U.S. Open start. Ball in, looking for the header from Van Damme. It's passed it in. And Van Damme does it once again, earlier still, giving L.A. the 1-0 lead in the third minute. And just like that, the Galaxy take the lead. Van Damme is proving to the Earthquakes just how dangerous he can be off the set piece. And he plays it up ever so well to the fans in attendance. And so now the Earthquakes find themselves